Okay, I'm back up in the booth. Shout out to my nigga Sears and all of my brothers from other mothers with the beers. Shout out to my niggas T.Y. and Arctic, what it is. And free my nigga Ruggs, I heard he doing the beer. They say I do it big cause they see me and I'm clean. Then they hate cause I keep it within my team. Still a little nigga but I'm doing bigger things. Used to hang with little niggas but I had some bigger dreams. Now these rappers get discouraged with the verses I regurgitate. It's almost picture perfect how I word it in a certain way. Kinda make you wonder how I come up with the words to say, but I don't even know, I just go with the flow like Surfer Dave. I was a square, then I decided to circulate. So now I get around like I'm in orbit passing Earth today. Niggas out here beefing like they working at the burger place, and I'm just trying to have my people eating like it's Turkey Day. So now I'm back into this flowing shit just to be doing it. I don't know where I'ma go with it. It's too many niggas out here that ain't got shit to show for it. Talking about how they finna make it, ain't even close to it. Then they see me shining and they don't know how to cope with it. Well, let me help you out, you might wanna make a note of this. I'm an artist, you motherfuckers is vocalists. Now move around, you motherfuckers is over with. I remember when nobody even owned me. I was out here selling CDs up on 79th and Stony. That was back around the time I had the red and white Saconis. And everyone around me used to clown me like I'm homie. But now when they around me, they surround me like they know me. Till I tell them I can't help them, now they trying to call me phony. Cause they see I'm getting cheese like I'm making macaroni on that brand new shit. Marcus A, one and only, straight up.
To hear more music and audio logs from Marcus A. Brown, please check out www.youtube.com/MarcusABrown. Also visit www.myspace.com/YoungHoodChicago.